you are the, our two experts on this thing, and now you are, having a problem. There is a reading of this Kiriboya order that is saying it will. There is a reading of the Kiriboya order that is saying it will expire on
24.
Let's read the order.
Get it. Okay.
Preventing any person, including executives appointed by the board, from assuming the office of the deputy president, if the mandate be, the matter be mentioned before the High Court. This,
look at Brexit.
Interpreter.
And they know it, they don't even have to do it.